Frank, give them the maps. I don't want to die.
No, it's all we have.
Split up. And surround them. Search them. Boss, here's the map. Boys, we're gonna be rich. The gold mine is in Willie's territory.
Who's Willie?
He's my old buddy.
What are we going to do with the other gold hunters?
We have to stop them some other way. Kill them!
Yes.
Kill them all!
There is a legend. In a cave near what was once the Burmese border, there lies a treasure. During the turbulent years of World War II, the Japanese pillaged treasures from the countries they invaded and took them back to Japan. But those treasures that were well hidden still wait to be found. Many men believe in the treasures of the cave. Many men have searched for it. And many have died for it.
Listen carefully. The enemy squad is here. We'll be situated back here. Right. Mickey, Ronnie, headquarters has assigned us to guard this area. Our main mission is to destroy a group of fugitive soldiers, led by an ex-captain called Baron.
Commander, I've heard of Baron. He was involved in many massacres during the war. They court-martialed him.
That's right. He's very dangerous. And according to our information, he'll pass through here to Devil's Cave.
What's his purpose for going if he's alive?
I don't know. But our mission's to stop him.
Oh,
that? Check it out?
No. Our orders are to stay here.
Why'd they want to kill you?
They're Willie's guards. I was kidnapped and forced to sleep with them. I found out something about Willie and the man Baron.
Baron? What did you find out?
A gold mine. In Willie's territory. Willie and Baron are working together.
How?
Willie will lead his men to do the digging. Baron's men will kill anyone who looks for the gold.
Do you know where they are?
Go to Devil Cove from the north, and Baron will go from the east. They'll...
Damn it. Poor girl.
Okay.
Something really big. They know too much. They could leak our secret out. They'll be much trouble.
Army won't get them back.
You fools! You can never escape. Haven't I told you this before? Idiots! There are wild animals and tigers in the jungle. And cannibals, too, who will eat you. There's no way you can escape from here. Do you understand?
Johnny. Did any of them escape?
Three died, and two escaped. But they can't go far before they die in that jungle. They'll soon become tiger's meat.
Sir, I'm innocent. I haven't done anything. You want these other girls. They made me go with them.
How's your sister doing?
Miss Jenny, why did you go to Willie's territory?
How about your sister?
I asked her to do some fox hunting for me, but she got lost and entered Willie's territory.
Chester, you don't have to lie to me. I've come for the same thing as both of you, to find the treasure.
Is that so, Jenny? What did you find out?
Nothing solid. But I heard it's in Devil's Cave, Willie's territory. And anyone who enters will be killed, or at least captured.
Has he started digging yet?
Not yet, because he doesn't know where. He hasn't got the right map. But I think my partner knows a way to get one. Are you interested or not?
Why should I cooperate?
You saved me. Besides, you're a very good warrior. Together we can dig out that mine.
I'm interested. But my sister's condition's so bad. I can't leave her now.
I understand. Okay. I hope we'll meet again sometime. I owe you my life. Thanks.
Hey,
my old buddy. Don't pull such a long face on me. You and I have been friends for over 10 years.
Why did you come here, Baron?
I have a plan. If we can work together, we're going to be very rich.
But you're wanted by the military authorities, aren't you?
Come on, Willie. Don't give me that crap. Listen, there's a gold mine. I've got the map. All I need is a partner like you.
Well, that sounds really interesting.
The gold mine is in your territory. That's why I've come here.
Well, what do you want me to do, huh?
Not so easy. A few groups of people know about this mine. There will be fighting and bloodshed. That's why I need you, Willie, to be my partner.
I'll consider it.
If you do the digging, we'll handle the protection. Then we'll share it 50-50. If I encounter another group on the way, I'll kill them so there won't be any competition. The mine is inside Devil's Cave. Which direction will you choose?
I'll be coming from the north. But just remember, don't double-cross me.
Trust me. I'll start from the east to eliminate our enemies.
No tricks on me, huh?
Sure. We're partners, right?
All right, it's a deal.
Great. Take care.
Where's the map?
Well, sit down first. Remember, if you find a treasure, I want a box.
Don't worry, I'll keep my promise. Now you show me the map.
A drink. Oh!
Go into the jungle with you. My sister's dying. I just can't leave her now. I hope you understand.
I understand your situation. But I'm trying to track down a war criminal, Chester. Right now. Baron's killing gold hunters. I need your help. You're the best man for the job.
I'm sorry to say that I really can't go with you.
Come on, Captain! The doc wants you now. Your sister's getting worse.
I'm sorry. I tried my...
Don't blame yourself. Besides, now I can go with you. Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
See that my sister has a decent burial. I have a score to settle with Evil Willie. He must pay for my sister's death.
Yes, sir.
So this is the main trail. Ronnie? You stay here. Mickey? You're here. I'm here. We've got to stop Baron and his men from passing through here.
Yes, sir.
Right. To your positions. It's a search and destroy mission. Don't hesitate.
Don't move. You're hurt badly. Come on, lie down and rest.
I can't rest. I lost the map. And too many people. They've already died. I've got to find my map. You gotta believe me. I've lost the map. You gotta believe me. I've gotta find it.
We'll have to make sure this sector is well fortified, because Willie's man will come through here, and X marks the spot, as always, of course.
Commander!
What's happening?
There's a small squad on the other side of the bridge. They've got a base up there.
How many people?
Only three.
Where are they?
They split up. One at the west, one at the south, and the main base is at the end of the bridge.
We can't avoid them. We have to pass through. I'll take care of the west and the south. You three take care of the main base. In 3 days' time, we'll meet back here. Understood?
Yes, Commander. Commander.
Baron sent you to escort me, so he doesn't trust me. You two girls must be as spies, huh? Can't say it surprises me.
We're Baron's partners. We've just come to give you a hand, Willie.
I have plenty of men here. I don't need you two rapscallion scum.
Mr. Willie, others want that gold. And they know what they're doing. Your men, well, they're okay. But they need help.
I'm holding the only copy of the map. But how can I know if it's the true one?
Willie, Baron has no reason to lie to his partner. You should know that.
In that case, I'll let you join me as long as you remember you work for me.
You'll be rewarded.
Your wish is our command.
Then we'll start our journey tomorrow morning.
Traveling by river is too slow. We should take the mountain route.
On the river, we don't have to worry about Willy, Baron, or cannibals. It's the safest route, you know.
rest with me.
Yes, sir.
Move. Intruder, the jig is up.
Trespassers are shot on sight. Take him back to base.
Thank you.
Cheers. Tonight's our last chance to relax. Tomorrow morning, we'll be hacking our way in the jungle. So enjoy while you still can.
Let us toast to our mutual benefit in the future, then.
Cheers.
Mm. Cheers.
Before we start our hardships, I'll present you two to the most beautiful ladies in the whole of my camp.
Yes, sir. You're exceedingly kind. Right. Thank you.
Cheers. I hope Bacon will take care of that other greedy bastard now. Then our road to the riches will be as smooth as pig fat in a pan.
You smell. If you...
You.
Huh?
Unlock them. Come on. Come on, quick.
I guess you must be here for the treasure. Sorry to tell you. No trespasser can leave this property alive. You'll be executed tomorrow at dawn.
Why don't she save us?
She dresses like Tarzan.
But she fights like King Kong.
What do you think, Chester?
Let's drop the subject. Right now, we've got to find Jenny, huh?
It's because of the evil Willy that this jungle has turned into a place of bloodshed, where I have to hide in caves.
But, Mum, why have I seen so many outsiders lately?
I know. They're here because of the treasure.
Bullshit. I've lived in this pit for over 30 years, and I've never heard of any treasure.
They say the treasure was hidden by the Japanese during the Pacific War.
If that's true, there will be a battle. And then blood will stain our peaceful forest.
That's the weakness of human beings. History shows humans will be humans.
From what you say, you seem to hate humanity very much.
You're right. That's why I stay inside this cave with my daughter Jane, to protect her innocence. We must cultivate our garden.
That one looks plump. Your Grace, I came from Willy. With presents to honor your majesty. What presents? What does Willy want from us? Let us pass through your place. Check him out first. That's the deal. Get them. Prepare them for the meal. Clean them first. Now that the sacrifice is finished, we eat them alive.
Yeah!
Cave's entrance is here.
Oh. Let's go in.
Wait a minute. Before we go in, we must leave all our guns here.
Oh.
Because the cave is so old, any gunshot inside will cause a vibrational tremor, thereby triggering a cave-in. It's very dangerous. We could all die.
Uh-huh. I want everybody to leave your guns here, all right? Baldy, Johnny, secure the entrance. If you see anybody, I want you to kill them on sight. You got me? Huh?
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Let's go.
We follow these paths and we should find the treasure right at the very end of it.
I've never been here before. If I knew there was a treasure here, I'd have dug it up 30 years ago. Let's go.
Thank you.
actually 8 entrances for the cave. The problem is how to find the correct path.
I got a feeling that Willie's men are already inside, and I'm worried about the girls.
Jenny can handle herself.
Jack, I think I'll stay here. I don't want to cause any trouble.
It doesn't matter. It's best you come with us.
Well, let's get moving. We've got a tough hike in front of us.
Right. Now, you be careful.
Telltale signs of a Japanese invasion force. Hmm. Come on. Hold this. Hold it.
this whole forest belonged to my husband. But since Willie came and murdered my whole family, except for sweet Jane and I, we've hidden in this cave. And to think that was 30 years ago today.
But you must consider Jane. She can't hide here for the rest of her life.
But Jane can't adapt to city life.
Jane's still very young. It won't take long for her to adapt to a new environment.
Right. And we'll take care of you, too.
Okay. I'll ask Jane how she feels about it. At last we meet again.
So you three fishes are hiding inside this cave. I'm surprised that you're still alive.
I'll say that you die.
Sorry to disappoint you, but you'll be the one dying today, huh?
You couldn't kill me 30 years ago, and you can't kill me today.
Get her!
Yes, boss.
Tie him up and bring him back.
Get
Forget about revenge. Leave this jungle and find yourself a nice apartment in the city.
Mom!
Run before it's too late. Run!
I'm sure it's this way,
Let's
Willie.
Let's go.
Here we are. That's it. The gold is behind the statue. Now, come on.
All right. Let's go. Willie? That gold, it belongs to the government.
Sure it does. Why don't you try to get it from me? I'm a hard Willie to beat.
Thank you.
Commander! What happened? Did you finish that bastard off?
No.
Damn it! What's wrong?
He's pretty tough. I need help.
No problem. I'll go with you. Come on, let's get him now.
Yes!
Follow the stairs and go down, where we'll see a statue.
Yeah.
And 50 steps north of the statue, that's where the gold is for sure. These stairs are a road to riches.
In 5 minutes, we're gonna be millionaires. Millionaires, guys. We're gonna have so much gold, we won't know what to do with it. But there is one problem. How are the three of us gonna carry all that gold out? Huh? It's too much.
Willie!
Yeah.
Looks like Willie got more than he bargained for, huh?
Legend. It's all legend. There's nothing here but a pile of skulls.
Huh. Just a legend. And that legend cost a lot of lives. And in the end, there's nothing at all.
Even if there is really treasure here, it belongs to the government. It's for the good of all people. All of us must spread the word that there's no treasure here. Maybe we can save some lives.
Let's get out of here.
Let's fight.
Thank you. Yeah.